So the last thing that I guess I would want to say is thank you to everyone who has been a part of the project. I know I wasn't able to say it properly a while ago, but I would thank you lang talaga because all of this wouldn't be possible without your help. And the boys town, kay, and thank you sa inyo because I've also learned a lot from you as well. And yun, I hope na whatever lessons that you've learned throughout this DULA na program, you learn to keep it always until you grow up. And then one day, ipass nyo rin sa ibang people yung mga na-learn nyo today. Okay? Okay. So, Luke.
Thank you so much, Antoine. Now, let's hear from you naman, guys. Let's call in Ma'am Irish.
In behalf of all the staffs of Boys Town, sir, I would like to express our deep gratitude since day one. That was last year, remember? Let me extend my appreciation to all the people who made part of the success and progress we look forward to. The knowledge and experiences the boys acquired will never be this significant if it was never your ways of sharing them, especially to our boys. Thank you. Words would never be enough how grateful we are for all of your support. Godspeed and continuous journey and more power to everyone.
So on the spot. Kung wala dyan ko kape pera, sorry kayo. So ako lang masulti karo nga po na magayit sa good afternoon. Good afternoon, sir, and the visitors and who helped them sa mga prizes. Ako lang masulti sa inyo, ha. thank you din kayo sa pag-share niyo sa inyong mga blessings sa amo. Thank you kayo, ha. Emotional man takarang adlaw ay. Adagan yung game minute. Grabe kayo. Dagan yung game natunan sa inyo, especially sa inyo, yeah, katong coach, sa inyo, dagan yung game akong pasalamat. Grabe, sorry kaya. So, katong tanan nga, naibala na mo, rag, para sa kwa, ma-adapt yun na mo sa mga sarili, while we grew up, and so, antal sa mong pagdako, salamat sa pag-spend nyo sa inyong time. Isang pag-busy kayo sa inyong schools, sa inyong family. Maging gilahin nyo yung time para sa mong. So, salamat kayo. Good afternoon.